Hello and welcome to the Hannover Fair 2015 on the IGIS booth. Last year I showed you the highlights of 140 news, and now the designers have made my life much more complicated because we have 155 news, and I will show you some highlights of this year. And if I make it in 3 minutes, you will see on the end of this video. 16 full selection range of materials for plain bearings with over 3,000 dimensions. This is a huge highlight on this exhibition. That means for you, you are giving us your application parameters and we are finding the cheapest and best working bearing for you for your application. And this, like always, online calculation and lifetime predictable. If you are looking for a lightweight linear slide, we have the solution for you. Drylin linear slides made of carbon and solid plastic. Tribological optimized, anti-magnetic, and in this size, the lightest linear system of the world. This linear slide is 75% lighter than steel. And you receive the lightweight linear slide also with tooth belt or with spindle. Have you ever tried to run a curve with your linear slide? With IGIS lubricant-free Drylin T and Drylin W rails, you can now do it. Individually designed to your demand, you can run it, for example, on monitors, on panels, or on cabinet or machine doors. The centerpiece of these robots are the Robolon D joints made of injection molded parts and PRT systems. Available in three sizes, you can already set up such a robot here, starting from 1500 euro, but unfortunately without the head. You know our trifless retraction system for robots since many years. Now we have developed a new linear retraction system, lightweight and very economic, Triflex RSE. Avoiding the loop, you are able to carry rivets and also nails inside the Triflex chain. You already know our Twister Band, a system designed to make rotations up to 7,000 degrees. So this system here is a new design. We have a typical link design of a normal E-chain with a bolt and hook solution right now here. This gives us better stability. And what can you do with that system? You can avoid, for example, the slip ring inside this e-spool power. This new e-spool system is fitted with a motor that is driving the spool and running the chain up and down. And we have an electronic system with some limit switches that is sending signals to the system. That means I push the chain up, the motor is driving up, I push the chain down, the motor is driving down. What you see here is the next generation of corrugated tubes, IGIS E-Skin. Because of the special geometry, you have a defined inner radius, but also a defined stop-dock system in the outer radius. That gives you the possibility to have unsupported lengths. E-Skin is certified with Clean Room Class 1, but openable. And if you want to make your current corrugated tube stronger, you can use our new IGIS E-Shell. And now we are coming to a world innovation. The first Cat7 cable for E-Chain systems. This cable was already tested with more than 40 million cycles in the world's biggest lab of its class for moving cables. And that is the reason why we supply it with a 3 years guarantee. That was it. That were the highlights of 155 news on the Hannover Fair 2015. And did I make it in 3 minutes? Sorry, it took a bit longer. But you can see much more on our news website. Have a look on the web.